Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you a couple ways to add a white outline around a sticker design in Procreate. All right, let's get started. Okay, so I'm here in Procreate. I've got my sticker all drawn out. You just basically draw around the outline with a thick brush. I'm going to make a copy of my design first, so I'm going to come out here to the gallery to do that. Then I'll just drag to the left and duplicate. Okay, so it's down there, and now I can click on my original. I'm doing this so I can keep my layers that I used to create this sticker, because in this one, we're going to merge all those layers together. I've got 7 different layers that make up the sticker. I'm going to get my finger on the top and bottom layer and just squeeze those together. Now I'm going to create a new layer, and I'll click and drag it below the artwork. And now we'll need to make a new brush. So I'm going to click on my brushes. I'll go to calligraphy. And then I'll come to the monoline brush and I'll just duplicate this. Now I'm going to click on it. I'll go to the stroke path and I want my streamline to go all the way up. This will make it really smooth when I draw with it. Then I'll come down here to properties. We'll make our max size a lot bigger, maybe like 225. I also want to make sure the minimum opacity is at max. Okay, so we'll say done. So now we have a much bigger monoline brush. I'm going to get back out of that. I want to make sure I'm on layer 2, the blank layer. I'm going to change the background color to something a little bit darker so we can see what's going on. And I'll say done. I'm going to reduce the size of the brush a little bit to about 25%. I'll make sure to be drawing with white. Now we can just trace the edges of our sticker. And now you can see that I messed up right here. So I'm going to get on the eraser tool and I want to choose the exact same brush, the monoline one that I just made, so that it'll erase it the same way. And I'll just kind of smooth that out a little bit. Okay, so that is the first way to add a sticker outline to your artwork. I'm going to go back to the gallery. Now I'll show you the other way of doing it, which is much more automated. I'm going to duplicate this original artwork again, and then we'll click on it. Now this way is great if you have a ton of stickers to make and you don't have time to go tracing the outline for every single one. And I'm going to do the same thing here and just merge all these together. And again, we'll change our background color. And now I'm going to make a duplicate of the sticker layer. So I'll drag to the left and choose duplicate. I'll get on the lower layer and I'll just tap it. And then I'm going to choose Alpha Lock right over here. We'll tap again and choose Fill Layer right here. And you can see that it went to white. We'll click one more time and go back to Alpha Lock. Okay, so next we're going to click this little wand image up here. And we'll do Gaussian Blur. I'm going to choose Layer. And then I'm going to drag across the screen to the right. And I like to do about 15 to 17%. Something like this. Now we'll click our little selection S. And I usually just tap on the screen. But you can also drag right and left to make your outline a little bigger or smaller. Next we'll hit invert right down here at the bottom. Then we'll come back to our layers, tap again, and choose fill layer. And that's it.
All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.